What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called No Lie, Thug Life, you know what I mean? By your boy Slim Thug, you know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. You already know. I ain't got the lyrics, so we vibing on this one, fam.
Thug. This big thugger though. H-Town's finest. You know what I'm talking about?
Talk to him, G.
Big facts every time I speak. It's Big Thugger, the big boss, back with Mr. Lee. Everybody know I keep it 1,000. Still out there hustling like my stomach growling.
Still out there hustling like my stomach's growling. Let's go.
Keep it 1,000. Still out here hustling like my stomach growling. Grind is shining on you snakes. Fuck friends, they all fake, just give me the cake.
Stop playing, let's go.
Snakes, fuck friends, they all fake, just give me the cake. Keep food on my plate, ain't gon' never stop. Cause every summer I'ma cop me a new drive.
Okay.
Off the lot to the shop, gotta make it now. I'm hot, but you not, you full of shit, get off the pie. Trying to take my spot, but I got this shit on lock. You niggas still ain't real as me, get up off my block. Yeah, cause I run shit, nigga. Been done this shit, nigga. Yeah, you live out lies, I only rap the real. And I...
He's like, yo, you live out lies, I only rep the real. So he's just basically saying, like, yo, on some real shit, if you fucking rapping and shit in this environment, man, speak the truth. Speak your 100% truth and whatnot. And stop that bullshit. You know what I mean? Let's go. I like this, man.
Yeah, you live out lies, I only rap the real. And I done been did this shit with or without a deal. So fuck how you feel.
And I like the fact that he says, I done this with or even without a deal. For real.
And I done been did this shit with or without a deal. So fuck how you feel, nigga. Yeah, I got a meal in the crib, nigga. Yeah, I got your bitch on the pill, nigga. Yeah, she wanna feel how it feel, nigga.
Yeah.
Tell your hoe to hop in my hot tub, gon' drown yourself. Yeah, I once was lost, but now I found myself. Can't trust no nigga, can't trust no bitch. Cause when I was broke as fuck, y'all ain't give a nigga shit.
Can't trust no nigga, can't trust no bitch. Cause when I was broke, man, y'all wasn't... He just basically like on some real shit. The only person that he could really truly depend on and whatnot is himself. You know what I mean? No lies and whatnot. And he's straight. You know what I mean? I mean, I like that narrative and whatnot. Because, like, I feel like in general, if you're one with yourself and you completely freaking okay with yourself, you could go places. You know what I mean? Because at times, you need other people's support in other ways and whatnot. But, like, The tree starts off with you. You know what I mean? If you're not alright, then nobody around you could be alright. You know what I mean? Let's go.
Can't trust no bitch, cause when I was broke as fuck, y'all ain't give a nigga shit. One of a kind, nigga. I'm gon' shine, nigga. Gon' get mine, nigga. Gots to hold it down, nigga. Still on my grind, nigga. Still putting it down, nigga. That's how you ended up so far behind, nigga.
That's how you ended up so far behind.
Niggas still renting, we pay cash for ours. Do you got?
I like that too. Y'all niggas renting, we still pay cash for ours. You know what I mean? Hey, we fucking hustling and shit, yo. You know what I mean? We make our money and we spend our money and shit. Y'all motherfuckers be renting shit that you gotta send back to the fucking dealership and whatnot. You know what I mean? Or the dealership hitting y'all motherfuckers up because y'all ain't fucking pay y'all bills. Everything, he basically, everything he got is just fucking. Let's go, man.
You niggas still renting, we pay cash for ours. Do you got the titles to all your stars? Look real, act real, that shit up star. Live from the bottom of the south. So tired of these little niggas running their mouth. You niggas gon' respect the boss. But get your pussy ass knocked the fuck out. Duck.
Yeah. Yo, like I like the vibe, you know what I mean? I like the vibe. I like how raw it is and whatnot. I even like the chorus, you know? And everything that he's saying is like a buck, you know what I mean? Like he's being 100% like truthful with this shit. Like not even like truthful, like I could like put myself in his shoes and see what the fuck he means by it, you know what I mean? In this rap game, I feel like the level of respect that was there before is no longer there. Everybody's like running for that freaking top spot, and they don't really care who the fucking feet, they step on or anything like that. And I feel like that shit needs to be something that changes and whatnot for motherfuckers to grow in this type of fucking form of entertainment, you know what I mean? But anyways, yo, that being said, yo, this is dope ass track, dope ass beat and whatnot. I haven't heard Slim Thug in a minute too, so definitely appreciate the Slim Thug track right here, you know what I mean? I hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did though, you know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from Slim Thug or any other type of videos or any type of shit, you know what I mean, do put it down there in the comment section and whatnot, and I get to it as soon as possible. This right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot. Throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way, guys, to show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there and sharing it with your friends in the same token. That being said, you know what I mean? I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. You know.